Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards with what we've learned new tonight.
It was here in this wooded area off of Hickory Hill Road that the remains were found by two people spraying pesticides on this private property. They immediately called police. Murrysville police and the Westmoreland County Coroner's Office out investigating and securing the scene on this rural private area used mostly for hunting. The skeletal remains were found this afternoon. Right now, it's not clear whether the remains belong to a woman or a man. In May 2008, 74-year-old Wilbert Darr disappeared after leaving his home in the Clover Ridge neighborhood close to this wooded area. The search turned up nothing. Back then, Jenny Beatty remembers being there.
I wasn't part of the search, but I was in the middle of it.
Yeah.
I seen them coming out of the woods, policemen, firemen, medic one. They were on quads and everything.
The Murrysville police chief is reluctant to speculate on the identity of the bones.
There's going to be a process of actually removing the remains of the skeletal remains to determine, and at the end result is going to determine who that individual is.
And the remains will be picked up in the morning by forensic anthropologists from Mercyhurst. Tonight, they'll be guarded by police. In Salem Township, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.